a little bit about first the season and then a little bit about today, just general impressions.
Season was great. I mean, we fell short from what we wanted to do, what we always set a goal for at Hereford. Our goal every year is to be here and win it. And it's a realistic goal. It's an achievable goal. We have a great lacrosse culture at Hereford. And year after year, we have players like these guys sitting next to me with an opportunity to get here. We're disappointed, obviously. We fell short. We knew we were playing a great team. We knew we were going to be in for a dogfight. You know, we weren't coming on the field. We never go on the field thinking we go and play our game. We've been saying it all year. We've been saying it as long as I've been here. Go play our game. We win. They had a great game plan. All the credit to that team over there that won. They just executed everything they wanted to do perfectly. It still was close.
What did they do specifically, giving us problems?
They're a ball control team. They're patient, methodical, solid defense. Kid that wins faceoffs, good kid in the goal. That'll win you a lot of games. And today it won this one. We wanted to, kind of press the issue. We're a team where, especially from what we create offense from our defensive end, from our ride, and we did very little of that today. Not because we did anything wrong. They were doing good things when they had the ball. They were getting good opportunities, and we had some things that could have went our way. We had two goals that were disallowed when we were in the crease. The fast break where it was 6-3. And we had the fast break, and the kid made a save low. We didn't make it 6-4, but if we make it 6-4, I think it's a different ball game there. Do I think we win? No, we still got to finish out the game. But they turned that around and came back and made it 7-3, and then it felt different again. And I kind of felt if we get that fast break goal, that's the stuff that we do all year. That's what we do. We transition well, balls on the ground, we move it up the field, tic-tac-toe, and we're getting good, really good looks against great teams. We do it against everybody, so these guys prevented us a lot.
You mentioned the transition and the fast break. Did you happen to see the film that they played against Glenel in the sectional final by chance?
I was there.
Glenel was kind of a similar team to you guys, where you guys like to get out and run. Did you sense watching that game that this was going to be a team that was going to give you guys problems?
Absolutely.